It's always a hot topic, the one and done. What's your thoughts?
I don't mind it. I'm looking for my first one and done. I've had top 10 picks, top 20 picks. I'm waiting. I don't mind it. John Calipari and Coach K have mastered it, certainly. It's tough to play with freshmen. They have so much to learn at the defensive end. But I had it when I was at Kentucky. I had 7 high school basketball players told me they were coming. And instead, they went to the pros at high school. And by the way, I think that rule is going to change back to that. I think high school players are going to be able to go pro again.
Really? When?
I think the commissioner is probably going to do it within 2 years.
Huh.